An update here after a referee collapses in last night's Elite Eight matchup game. This is between Gonzaga and USC. Bert Smith passed out minutes into the game and hit his head on the floor. He told others he was feeling lightheaded. He was alert as he was placed on a stretcher and moved off the court. He was not taken to the hospital, but instead was tended to in the locker room. Gonzaga went on to win that game and advanced to the Final Four.